Lord, you've touched my heart today. That is why I've come to pray. You see all I have inside, all the things I try to hide. Jesus, I believe that you are there, and you're listening to this sinner's prayer. Touch this broken heart and make it new. I believe in you. Please forgive me for my sin, all I've done and all I've been. Serving you forevermore, every day you'll be my Lord. Jesus, I believe that you are there, and you're listening to this sinner's prayer. Knowing you'll remember what you've heard, I believe your word. In your name, this prayer will end, and a new life will. Now I know I'm not alone. Hold my hand and lead me home.
The sands have been washed in the footprints of the stranger of Galilee shore, and the voice that subdued the rough billows will be heard in Judea no more. But the path of that long Galilean with joy I will follow today. The toils of this road will seem nothing when I get to the end of the way. There are so many hills that I must climb upward, and often I'm longing for rest. not he who appoints me my pathway. He knows just what is needful and best for me. I know in his word he hath promised that my strength it shall be as my day, and the toils of this road will see nothing when I get to the end of the way. And the toil